this. What we have. I need it in my time.
You can miss me then. And when you do, just go to the fireplace. It will be our constant amidst the change. And I will do the same. Our hands will touch through time.
That's when I came upon a book covered in cobwebs. Story of a romance torn apart by fate.
I want to go. You would come with me.
I just want to jump, Catherine.
Hundreds of years ago, they fell in love.
You're so
like
smart
we did.
And gifted.
And I'd die for you in the same way. If I first saw your face in the 1500s off in a foreign land, and I was forced to marry another man, you still would have been mine. We would have been timeless.
Susanna left all the clues for me to find.
You, my Catherine, yours forever, Susanna.
I believe that we were supposed to find this. So even in a different life, you still would have been mine. We would have been timeless.
You said there's magic in the world. Well, I'm like you. I see it. I hate that you can't be who you are here.
You deserve everything that you want, and I couldn't give it to you.
I don't understand why the pawn chooses who it does.
This magic is not for me to question.
You are magic.
Don't ever think that you haven't given me anything, Catherine. This has been the fairy tale.